It's one of those skills that ends up at juggling festivals very often, along with a lot of other things like cigar boxes, or one of my favorites, the kendama. The kendama is an ancient Japanese skill toy that consists of a ball called the tama, a series of three cups of slightly different sizes, and a spike on the top called a ken. Now, the kendama is a very difficult skill toy because it's hard to make the ball land in each cup. Cup, 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 and then you catch it on the spike, which I'm going to attempt to do now. Now. I'm not that good at kendama. instead of spending hours and hours practicing, because there are some crazy kendama players out there, I decided instead of trying to be the best at this kendama, I would create my own skill toy, similar to the kendama, that I could be the best at. So I started prototyping. I came up with a lot of different ideas. The first one was the kendama. Also not good at the kendama, okay? So that's actually a Barbie dog to cut my hair short, because it's all those things at the dollar store. The next one I came up with was the plunger dama. Believe it or not, I came up with this one while sitting on the toilet. I go at least a little bit like this. Sorry, it's kind of a crappy trick.
Spike!